Also new this noon, a patient reportedly diagnosed with the coronavirus has been hospitalized in Folsom. So this is according to the man's Facebook page. He was transferred to the Mercy Hospital of Folsom. He said he was previously housed at Travis Air Force Base, tested positive this week after he was evacuated from that quarantined cruise ship off of the coast of Japan. This is still developing, and we are working to get you many more details ahead of our newscast at 4 p.m.